1505 West Percheron Drive, cammering from outside cleanout to main sewer line. We can see here at about 136 feet, the pipe's starting to hold water. And we can see here at 141 feet, the bottom of the pipe is damaged. You can see like a rock pushed up through the bottom. At about 150 feet, we come back out of the water. And here at 160 feet, we're dropping into the top of the main.